getting all our cameras set up, so just give us a minute. Good? All right, let's start with a warm-up real quick, and then we'll go through everything in a couple minutes. So get loose, get warmed up. Let's do some squat to side kicks. 20. Kettlebell and dumbbells, okay? We're gonna be single-sided today. So we're left, right, cardio, 30-30-30. We're gonna be doing 30 seconds, one exercise on one side, and the next 30 seconds, same exercise on the other side, and then the next 30 seconds, a cardio move to get that heart rate up. And we're gonna do 4 rounds. So left, right, cardio, 4 times, then we'll break, go over the next move, okay? So first up, dumbbell. For this one, you can actually just need one dumbbell, or you can get two out, just for some of the moves in the future. All right, so you're gonna take it to the floor here in a plank, okay? Nice straight plank, hips aren't going up, hips aren't falling low. Nice stacked wrist under your shoulder, okay? You're gonna grab that one kettlebell on the side, row it up from that row, we're twisting up to the ceiling. So here, back down, row and twist it up. Row and twist it up, okay? Next 30 seconds, we'll take it to the other side. If you need to go to your knees, drop down to your knees, that's fine. Row, just kind of come up for the twist on one side if you can, okay? All right, and then from there, the 30-second cardio move is plank jacks. To give your wrist a break, if you want to take it down to your elbow plank, that will be fine. So you'll be here, plank jacks for that last 30. Okay? Need to modify that, just hit one foot at a time. All right, y'all ready?
All right, y'all. The important thing to remember about single-sided work is that you want to be even on both sides. Whatever you do on your right, making sure you do on the left, same amount of reps, same weight, okay? So pick something you can do with your left and your right. Let's get ready.
Okay.
way, y'all. Two down, two to go.
Get ready, starting off with that to that left side. If you have a watch on, it's a good time to flip it around so your kettlebell is not banging it. Little tricks we learned from doing all of our favorite kettlebell moves. Good, y'all. 5 seconds. Get it in. Go straight to your swings. Hinge back, pop it forward. Yeah. Shoulders are sore. Alrighty. Good. Keep your eyes up and forward. Don't look down.
Let's go, swing it out.
helps even things out. You can kind of see sometimes when you're doing certain moves, maybe that right side is compensating for the left side. So you really want to try not let that happen. And I always kind of recommend starting with your weaker side first, okay? So that you don't burn out too quick.
All right, guys. Grab your dumbbells. All right, 2 dumbbells, okay? We're gonna be doing suitcase carry, which is just holding it down by your side, and a pendulum lunge. So we're gonna be going forward, straight into a reverse lunge, sticking to one side at a time. Okay, so for that first 30 seconds, you'll go forward lunge, same leg, straight into that reverse lunge. If you can skip over the middle and go straight into it, great. If you need to pause in the middle to catch your balance, that's fine too. Just stay on those train tracks. You're not crossing over your feet. Keep those train tracks going. So forward. Okay, and remember, you're not leaning forward and you're not going so far back where that back leg is straight. 90 degrees on both legs, straight into that reverse, okay? Then we'll take it to the other side. And then for your third move, you're gonna hold it here, okay? More narrow stance, squat, stand up, side. Side, working those obliques. So squat, get that chest up.
Get that up in top.
To side. Woo-hoo. All right, y'all ready? Get your dumbbells. Let's go. A lot of balance.
up? How are we doing? What are you laughing at, Regina? What's funny? All right. Let's grab that kettlebell back, y'all.
So for this one, we're going to be doing a single arm kettlebell swing, just chest height. And then when we swing it back up, we're going to catch it, cross your body into a squat. Okay? Make sure when you're doing it, you're not catching it in front of your face, but on the opposite shoulder. Okay? So, you're going to come, we're going to hinge, swing it up, catch and squat. Throw it out, swing, catch, squat. We'll do it on both sides for 30 seconds. After that, we're going to be going into a side squat hop. So you're going to hold your kettlebell, squat it to the ground, up, opposite side, coming up through the middle, squatting left to right with your kettlebell. Okay? Let's go.
Your muffin top dance really.
Oh, yeah, nobody wants a muffin top. All right, let's go.
Himself.